Mom.
Oh, my son.
I thought I lost you, Mom. I thought I'd never see you again.
Oh, Billy. Life is full of unexpected things. Some make you cheerful, and some break your heart.
I wasn't there when you needed me. I ran out on you.
It hurt so much, Billy. It felt like my heart was being ripped out of my chest when you left. But all hardship is temporary. Do you know this? And most of it is inevitable. I had to stay behind so that you could leave. And now you're the one in trouble. Do not worry for me. My troubles are over, my son.
I don't want to go back out there. I can't do this anymore.
You are strong, Billy. We are survivors, you and I. We keep fighting even when we do not know how. You cannot help but be my son.
I'm having twins, Mama. They're not born yet. I want to see them. I wanted you to see them. I miss you.
We will be together soon. You just have one more hardship to go.
Balin!
Warm quilt of daydreams. Stolen by cold winds of reality.
She's dropping it!
You ready, Kinderlach? We have less than 7 seconds. Okay, ready, steady, march for button! Grab it! Anya, now! Hurry! We have 3 seconds! We need to give his brain oxygenated blood, or it will die. I'm afraid it's too late.
Oh, no. No.
What? Brain activity! Yes! He's alive!
Wow, man. This is just too far out there, Seth.
He's on.
Max is right. We should get out of here. The man ready for transport.
Oh, God. Er ist tot. Scheiße. Das will ich.
Look. Look. He's awake.
Holy cow. The god of immortal space fish swimming in his fishbowl. Hail, space fish.
Mr. Blazkowicz, can you hear me? Okay, so listen to this. Some time ago, Caroline obtained this latest generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anila, please show this to him.
Look, William, Seth is going to attach this to build a connection between your head and your new body.
Igor, Kindle, please, I'm an alpha
family.
Please come and help me here. Now, these are very rare Nazi combat equipment from super soldiers our fighters found in the field. None of them is working, but I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink three times for that over there. Okay, Ingela, let's get to work. I will sedate you now.
See you soon.
I'm not asleep. I'm gotten you. How are you feeling, Mr. Blazkowicz? Can you move your body? Yes, you can. Show us. Show us.
I feel powerful.
Do you remember your name? Do you remember your doings in the last 2 years?
Aside from killing Nazis.
If you die one more time, William, I will murder you. Come, I'll give you some clothes.
Send them to me when you're done. No, have you seen Gatsby? Where's the Gizhin? Where's the Gizhin? Shimshin?
I keep the Shimshin.
Mr. Blazkowicz.
How I look?
Like a new man, Yinkle, a new man. Oh, look at you, I'm so happy you're back. Now, this, same thing Shoshana has. This, no. This connects your head to your body. Very, very important not to fiddle with this. Now, you might feel some weird tingling sensation, not to worry, it's normal. But let me know if anything else happens. For example, your head trying to reject your new body, something like this.
It's hot! Max! Max! Hot!
I feel the same way, Max.
Excellent. Excellent. Now, I have prepared the contraption you wanted. Put it on. Let's see what you can do with it.
So, Shimshin, your new body is very, very powerful. How powerful? Well, the ramshackles will lock your upper body joints in place and they will never break even when subjected to enormous forces. What are they? Well, for example, you can smash...
until you have
take back your wings. I don't need them anymore.
To see you here standing in front of me, it's just astonishing. Detention, public attention.
I just wanted to get some rest before we arrive at New Orleans. Just such a long ride. I need a few minutes. Can you put your arms around me, William?
I met him, Anya. I seen him and I wasn't afraid no more.
Oh, William. And your mother?
Tried to rescue me. Frau Engel's men attacked you in the garage. I heard the gunshots.
Oh, that was nothing. We had some tricks up our sleeve.
That's exactly what Super Spare said. Hey. You never answer my question.
Which one?
Is this real? Or am I in heaven?
What's up, man?
Should go see if Grace has a job for me. Put this new body to good use.
How's it going?
Lots of spice on food. Yes?
Hey, man.
There. Hope it not tastes like shit.
Captain, have you time to help out?
Is it true what they say, coming? We are on the way to New Orleans?
Yep.
What is it that we are doing in New Orleans? No?
Hey, Blazkowicz.
Everything's just fine and dandy, Captain.
Is Anya? She never needs you. She'll never need you. When Grace's plan to rescue you will fail.
Well, I guess it's hard.
Peace. sure likes his crayons.
Hey, Captain. Good day, Captain.
What's going on?
Where'd the blast go?
You are one tough motherfucker, you know that?
What's all this?
All the special shit from Roswell. He brought everything back from Mission Control and dumped it here. Never had time to unpack.
He was a good man. I saw it go down. There's nothing I could do.
What did he say?
When?
What were his last words? I need to know.
He said it was space aliens, man.
Motherfucker.
He said.
Oh, Ingo, how is everything functioning? Hi, Grace.
This one of yours?
What's this?
Where did you get this?
Special had it back in Roswell. Said he found it at the crash site in 47.
It looks like no, it can't be. Gotenya.
Sam.
Gotenya, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Grace. It's happening, Grace. It's a full-on assault.
Have them run the engines as hot as they can. Full fucking throttle, sister.
Yes, ma'am. I'll tell them.
We're on a course for the New Orleans ghetto. Come on in, Blasco. Let's have a seat. Now, that ghetto was home to one of the last remaining resistance groups in America, led by a man named Horton. Now, after the war, the Nazis put up all these walls around the city. And then, they gathered up all the undesirables, and they dumped them there. So that Horton and his comrades and all these people are just stuck there, languishing in the worst conditions imaginable.
And then, after the event of late, the Nazis, they just dialed up the pressure. Death squads storming cities, killing everyone in sight. God damn it, they're gonna purge that whole city till there's no one left.
We gotta do something.
Right on. So now this new body of yours is ready for some Nazi killing?
More ready than ever. Feel unstoppable. It's a fucking freight train.
You are a fucking freight train. Now before we arrive in New Orleans, we need to make a quick detour into Manhattan. So you'll want to read the mission brief, activate the war map out there, and pull up the info screen for the Manhattan districts.
Got it.
On Blazkowicz, one good thing did come out of all of this mess.
Yeah, what's that?
Your execution is all over the news. Nazis think you're dead, baby. They ain't never gonna see you coming.
Man. Slowly the people are waking up. And payback is coming for the Nazis. Yes, it is. Yes, it is, my friend.
Hey, man.
Blazkowicz. Standing straight again.
Level is high down there.
Blazkowicz, find a way inside the nuclear bunker before the radiation levels, you know, kill you. The Nazis keep the stolen intel inside their command center. You gotta find your way in there.
Ich sagte Ihnen, dass das auf jeden Fall Fußball sein muss. Ein Baseball, ein Handball.
Nicht Handball. American Football.
Ach ja, so geht's. Also, darf ich Ihnen.
Gefangenen ausgegangen.